Here we are in Townhead Park outside the Visitors Information Centre on the site of where we're about to start building the new Arts and Cultural Centre. Let's take a look. So this is the main entryway round the side of the existing Visitors Information Centre. One of the first things you see and a feature of this building is these red studios. First one here is a wet studio, an artist studio, and the one on the other side is a digital studio. We come up to the top of the rampway here and we come to the main sliding doors that take us into the space in the reception area that links with the existing information centre. Through this way, we go into the main gallery space. This is nearly 200 square metres of space for exhibitions to showcase Singleton, who we are, the work that we create here in this first-rate gallery space.
Standing in front of Townhead Park playground today, which has recently just been completed. In stage one, we have a modular unit, spring rockers and shade. We've also got the start of the bike track, which will be extended in plans for stage two, picnic area and shelter. Making this a fantastic facility and precinct integrated with the café, VIC and the Arts and Cultural Centre.
Singleton's Visitors Information Centre and Arts and Cultural Precinct. Building due to start in November this year and opening in September 2021. Put it in your diary.